Hello, in this video, I want to show you how you can achieve AI-generated voice in quality, like this one.
Hello guys, my name is Tom.
Or this one.
Hello, my name is Pat.
Or this one.
Hello guys, my name is William.
You can do it with the use of my program, which I made for you by using open source library named Tortoise. Here is how the program works. As an input, it take a text file, in which is the text for the generation. This text file you need to create and write in it everything you want the artificial intelligence to read for you. Then upload this file to your Google Drive, so you need to have a Google account. As soon as you run the program, it first installs all the necessary dependencies. It will then ask you for permission to access your Google Drive. Once you confirm it, it will pull a text file from there. Then, the program read the text file and chops it for a few segments. These segments it uses for voice generation, so each segment is then like an audio file. It then combines these audio files into a complete recording, which is then uploaded back to your Google Drive. So, let's go through it step by step. You create a text file that you name exactly like this. If there is an error in the file name, the program will not be able to find the files on your Google Drive. You write everything you want to be read by artificial intelligence in a text file. Upload the file to your Google Drive. Be careful, do not upload it to any folder on your disk, only to the main Google Drive folder. Then open the link that is in the video description. Here you can choose the desired generation quality. Please note that the higher quality you choose, the longer it will take to generation a voice. Here you choose the voice in which you want the artificial intelligence to speak. There is a wide variety of voices to choose from. Three of those voices you could hear at the beginning of this video. Once you have set everything, start the program by pressing the play button. After installing all necessary packages and dependencies, you need to give the program permission to access your Google Drive. Then you just have to wait for the program to finish everything. When it finishes, the resulting file will be saved back to your Google Drive. The only problem it has is that it takes quite long to generate the voice. It takes around 30 minutes to generate a 1 minute of recording. So if you want to generate a longer speech, for example, all page, and you don't want to wait several hours, you only need multiple Google accounts for this. I recommend splitting the text file with the text for generation into several parts. You then upload each of these parts of the text file to each of your accounts and run the generation in multiple windows separately. This allows you to generate three equally long pieces of text in the time it would take to generate one piece. It's not quite the best solution, but it's a completely free solution, and the quality of the resulting recording is worth it, in my opinion. If you like the video and want more tips and gadgets like this, please let me know with a like and a comment. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications so you don't miss anything. Thank you for watching.